This story's right, this story's true. I would not tell lies to you, like the promises they did not keep, and how they fenced us in like sheep. Said to us, come take our hand, set us up on mission land. Told us to read, to write and pray. Then they took the children away, took the children away, the children away. Snatched from their mother's breast, said this is for the best, took them away. Welcome and the Holy Spirit said you've got to understand. We'll give to them what you can't give. Teach them how to really live. Teach them how to live their sin. Humiliated them instead. Taught them that and taught them this. And others taught them prejudice. You took the children away. The children away.
Gather round people, I'll tell you a story. An 8-year long story of power and pride. British Lord Vesty and Vincent Lingyari were opposite men on opposite sides. Vesty was fat with money and muscle.
My name's Gary Williams. I'm a Goombangara man, and in 1967 I was 21 and living in Sydney, well aware of the campaign by the Federal Council for Aborigines and Torres Strait Islanders to amend the constitution to allow Aborigines to be counted in the census and to vote as Aboriginal. Because we weren't counted as part of the census, we were part of the flora and fauna. So that we felt that after the vote came through, we were recognised as people.
From little things, big things grow. From
now, this weekend marks the 20th anniversary of the High Court case which granted land rights to Torres Strait Islander Eddie Mabo. The legal ruling changed Australia's history and the significance of the identity of Indigenous people.
Nothing but rations, but once they had gathered the wealth of the land, daily depression.
The time has now come for the nation to turn a new page.
Must make a stand. They picked up their swags and started off walking at what a creek.
We apologise for the laws and policies of successive parliaments and governments that have inflicted profound grief, suffering and loss on these our fellow Australians. We apologise especially for the removal of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander children from their families, their communities and their country. For the pain, suffering and hurt of these stolen generations, their descendants, and for their families left behind, we say sorry.